need a taxi.
Bitch, you are crazy.
I've got places to goddamn go.
You gave me fucking herpes.
You shit face!
How's it looking out there, dispatch?
Copy that. I've got someone for you.
I got it.
Copy that. You should only be a block or two away.
Please. done. Thanks.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Suspect located.
Thank you.
Oh, give me a break.
Hey, how's it going? Buddy. We're still running tomorrow, right?
Yeah, baby.
Hey, you!
Hey, how's it going?
Can I get a cab ASAP?
I'm sending one out right now.
I'll be here. Moron!
Whatever!
Taxi!
Where can I take you?
Vespucci Beach.
All right, brother, here we are.
We met at the bar last night. This guy must be on drugs. His clothes are hideous.
Wow!
You don't even remember?
What?
We had sex in your car.
Unreal.
Okay, come on. Let's play before the meth wears off.
You can tell I used to be a pro.
So how many sets do you want to play?
Ooh, look at me. So bourgeois. Okay, this might hurt a little.
Hey, good looking.
What's happening?
Well played, champ.
I'm so done with this fucking business. Bunch of pathetic Madonnas. Let me break it down for you. Delancey Madua, ex-porn star, white girl.
My most sincere congratulations.
Thank you.
out of my way.
Over that shit. Ah! Deanna.
What's up?
Step on back, dude.
Yeah, I work with
Jesus. You. Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault.
I head home now, but I don't want to get stuck in traffic.
Well, you're in nobody.
Just give up! Oh, shit!
Apocalypse is coming.
Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown? Whatever it is, you need to be prepared. Catch your complete apocalypse kit at Ammunition.
Message for me, get off your fat ass.
See, this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you. Okay, ma'am boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle.
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you, you mean? Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! Screw you, I'm running here! Yeah! Red Light Burger Shot's about to close! Amateur! Just give up! You're overcompensating!
Peace, dude.
I can't tell if you're loving this or hating it!
Are you serious?
He still thinks he's a quarterback!
I think there's gonna be an
Okay, here we go. Last push. Come on. Flick the switch, Marianne. Let's go lactic.
I thought I had issues, but you? You give me hope.
I own you!
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy. Sorry about the Neanderthal! Okay, ma'am, boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle.
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you mean. Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! The road is for runners! The failed job! This is so tragic!
You should really think about behavioral medication.
Look at that male pride go! This must be so emasculating for you. Disqualified! Don't touch me!
Just get up.
One of the dancers.
Come on, Carbs! Don't let me down now! Push through! Leave it all on the road!
No, man, that was
his thing.
What was
her
name again?
Not too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did a 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh,
no,
my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Great.
Hey,
Where can I take you? That's the ride, my man.
Say yes, San Andreas. Do you still believe in liberty?
Yo, what's up?
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
After that, you see.
Too good.
in only an inch.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means...
It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
Do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill. Yeah, we got you. JB's still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my... Jesus! You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Thank you. We're on, Boo. Let's move it out.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Taking a break from the oppression of technology.
Man,
leave a message or don't. It's cool. I'm sure it can wait.
Thank you.
Believe it or not, I need a cab.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Good.
Oh, shit! This is a joke! Are you borracho, Holmes?
Where do you want to go? This is the spot, right?
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more like it.
Thank you.
surface and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh,
it's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
One of your finest taxicabs, please.
I'm sending one out right now.
I'll be here.
Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes. need a cab pronto.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Wonderful. Taxi!
Where you headed, homie?
We're Arrow. They give you really about the fucking turkey.
Here's Trevor.
Get your raid! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid!
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that?